I can identify sides and corners of 2D shapes. Most shapes have sides and corners. Sides are the straight lines of a shape. A triangle has three sides. 1, 2, 3. Corners are points where two lines meet. A triangle has three corners. 1, 2, 3. Let's review. Triangle, three corners, three sides. Three corners. 1, 2, 3. Three sides. 1, 2, 3. Square, four corners, four equal sides. Four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rectangle, four corners, two short sides, and two long sides. Four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. Circle. 0 corners, 0 sides. 0 corners, 0 sides. Oval. 0 corners, 0 sides. 0 corners, 0 sides. Pentagon, 5 corners, 5 sides. 5 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hexagon, 6 corners, 6 sides. 6 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Great work!